I'm from up north. I've been here for a long time, but the cold doesn't bother me as much. I'm out in it all the time. Yeah, well, that's for the loaders. They're out. They're going to be outside the whole morning, and I'll be in and out. But they'll be out here the whole time, and they need some heat to stay warm. It's cold out here.
How do you
spoiled over the last few years? We've had some warm winters, but this is more of a typical winter for Tennessee. When I first came here back in the late 70s, it was cold. We had cold weather. The last 10 years, we've had very warm winters.
Do you think people will just adjust?
No.